Right, you know, on the increasing complexity and also increasing opportunities for leaders to make an impact to mankind, right? Two sides of the same coin, right? What is something that we might be fearful of, a path to go down? And on the opposite end, what are something to be hopeful about?
The other problem, you've taken into some very grand themes.
Sure.
But let's come more basic. Very often, leadership is about making a decision.
Right.
And it's making a decision it's making a decision with limited knowledge in difficult circumstances when time is against you.
Yeah.
That is the starting point for leadership. We can all have grand decisions, grand issues about leadership on same-sex issues or gender equality or human rights or slave labor or human trafficking. That's one bit. But it's also about corruption. It's about transparency. It's about instilling moral values in people. It's about motivating people to do the right thing. All these are, so whenever you talk about leadership, as I know Iclif does with such magnificent work, there are those differences between the motivational side versus the ethical side versus the commercial side. Mm-hmm. And at any given time, you as a CEO are going backwards and forwards between all three.
Okay. What are you hopeful for when you see leadership in the 21st century?
Oh, you assume I'm hopeful.
Well, let's give a hopeful angle. You already give a sort of, you know, the opposite of hopeful angle.
No, you say that. No, you're falling into the same trap. With respect.
Yeah, please.
You're falling into the trap that says if I'm not saying everything's rosy, then it must be bad.
Okay.
You want motivational.
Okay.
And I'm saying motivational is fine, but motivational falls at the first whiff of grapeshot.
All right.
Because you have to, you can do the motivational stuff with as a leader, but you've got to have something there. You've got to have backbone and stomach and courage and things that are going to stand you in good stead against difficult times and decisions. Mm. Telling everybody you're really good. Yeah, we can do it. Yeah, let's go. That will only get you so far. Telling everybody this is going to be really difficult. This is going to be really tough, but I believe that we know where we're going and this is what we need to do.
So it's something worth fighting for.
Oh, of course it is.
All right.
You have to instill this in people.
Well, that's motivational enough for me.
Good.
So thank you very much,
Richard,
for your time.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.